significance of life.
Right.
How does a psychedelic experience fit into your voyage through this life?
What are you saying?
Come on.
Well, if the truth be told, my experiences with psilocybin, which I think is the most wonderful, astonishing substance that produced in the naturally in the UK, it's an underrated resource. Well, it's now a banned resource. Yeah, that can open your mind and possibly open your, well, yeah, from experience, it opens your mind to the bigger picture. And certain natural intelligence can become potentially much more apparent under the influence of a entheogenic compound like psilocybin.
Well, because you've actually said to me before that the mushroom experience actually led you on the natural intelligence path, almost as if it pushed you in that direction.
Yeah, my formative, you know, you're talking about 10, 11, 12 years ago, treks like this and certain psilocybin experiences, yeah, natural intelligence, that's how the, it's very tutorial. If you take psilocybin in, you know, out in a beautiful part of nature, it can be very tutorial.
Yeah.
You become like a cub with a mother nature can kind of introduces herself. Yeah, and it can be very tutorial.
Yeah,
and,
often in a full glory, yeah?
Yeah. It can be quite astonishing. So yeah, that's the foundations of the natural intelligence paradigm undoubtedly stem from my psilocybin experiences.
Yeah.
That's the truth, you know. Mm-hmm. Simple as that. So what I've endeavoured to do since is to try and integrate that, what seemed to be powerful insights and important insights, culturally important insights, to try and integrate them back into the kind of common framework, which is a tough job, but someone's got to do it.
So. Yeah.